course not now.
Is it true that the object to his grand marshal for the role is the truth that the shop's decorating her senior prom?
Yes, it's all true now. Please, ladies, both.
There's another cop shop looking for you, Seymour. From uptown. He's been asking all of the weird things.
Thank you, girls. Seymour Krelborn, sweetie, honey, baby, pussycat. Do I know you? Of course not. But are you going to be happy when you do? Seymour, sweetheart, Dollface, Fubula. Hey, Seymour Krelborn, this is you. My name is Bergson, I'm with NBC. Hey, come down here to convince you to do a weekly TV show for me. Seymour Krelborn's gardening tips. You like it? I love it. For half an hour on Sundays at 4. TV's first home gardening program. We'll make a mint and our ratings will soar. These girls, I don't want to see anybody else today.
My darling, my precious, my sweet, sweet thing. So delighted to make your acquaintance. Seymour, beauty, sweetness, baby doll. I'd like a word with you, lover. I'm sure you know me, the editor's wife. They want your face on the cover of the December 3rd issue of Life.
Trying to reach you, baby. Help! Your phone's been busy. Did you get our telegram?
I don't think so.
Well, it's a good thing I came down in person then. Pleased to meet you, kid. Skip Snip, William Morris Agency. Forget the kid, Morris statue. It's nice to meet you. The pleasure is yours. Now let my firm represent you. We want to book you on our touring tour. Calling at this Rotary Club. Booking is my hardest campaign. Show the plant and talk, answer questions. It's educational, good too.
My future's starting. I've got two beds. Stick with the plant and see my bank account will thrive. What am I saying? No way, forget it. It's much too dangerous to keep that plant alive. I'm willing to keep on doing what he offered evil things. No, no, there's only so far you can get. No, no, this nightmare must come to an end. No, no, there is no alternative. Seymour will find a way to be broken and I'm avoided. The only solution, it must be avoided. The festival must be destroyed.
And here's Audrey, lovely Audrey. If life were tawdry and impoverished as before, she might not mind me. She might not want me without my plant. She might not love me
Will ya? I'm trying to finish this speech about the lecture tour. It's all about you. Now give me some peace and quiet or else I'll tell them the truth.
Don't get cute with me. I made you, I can break you.
Go ahead, break. You think it's easy living with the guilt?
Cut the crap. Bring on the meat.
If only you'd eat meat. If only you'd touch a mouse or flies, but no, you're so particular.
Come on, Relborn. Feed me. I ain't eaten since Mushnik, and that was a week ago.
Just lay off one more night, will ya? Life magazine will be here in the morning to take our pictures, and after that...
You'll find me somebody.
And then you'll never be hungry again.
Chow time, Grillborn! Food! Food!
Shut up, will you? For God's sake, just shut up! Shut up!
Seymour! What's the matter with you?
It's the matter with me. Don't you think I know it needs food? Don't you think I'm trying to find something? Don't you know? I'm trying to think of some way, someone, somehow.
You're hysterical. What's the big deal about a little plant food? I think running this place on your own is too much for you. When did Mr. Mishnik say he'd be back?
Huh?
You know, when that note you told me he left you, the one that said he was going to miss
Czechoslovakia. Right. He could be gone a very long time. Audrey, can I ask you something? Well, suppose for a minute there'd never been an Audrey too, that I was just a nothing again, a nobody. Would you still like me?
I'd still love you, Seymour.
Then it's settled.
What's settled? A gun?
And bullets? And rat poison? And machete? Right after Life magazine takes our picture, you know who likes the dust.
Seymour!
Right, they'll snap a photo, we'll be famous. I'll take that TV job, we'll have a nice, normal life together. No more night meetings, no more squalling for blood.
Meetings? What blood? Are you getting Seymour? Bullets, knives, rat poison? You're scaring me.
There's nothing to be scared of. We'll go to that little nice development you always dreamed about. And when we're there, we'll live happily ever after. Nice little house, nice little car, and no plants. No plants at all.
You're talking so peculiar, Seymour.
I'll explain everything to you tomorrow morning.
I can't beat you in this condition!
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about anything.